Number 40, we got these digits here, and it says find the largest quotient of two of the numbers from this set. Negative divided by negative is positive. 24 divided by 3 is 8. 24 divided by 2 is 12. And so negative divided by positive is negative. That's smaller, so it has to be 12. 12 is the answer on that one.